Here is a simple app I created to control an RGB LED. The app has sliders for each individual color. So now we get purple because I combined red with blue. Now it's well, mostly red. Now it should be orange. Well, it's almost orange. The app uses Bluetooth to send values to the Arduino board. Here we have a jumper that's connected to the RX pin on the Arduino board. And here we have the pins that control the RGB. It's a very simple app. In fact, the code, the sketch that runs on Arduino, is a slightly modified version of an example sketch from Arduino. It uses parse function to well, receive values, and the app sends them the values of each individual color as a string, and the Arduino board separates the string into individual values for each color. If you have any questions or problems with the app, just post them in the comment section. I will add a link so you can download the app and modify it in any way you want to. That's all.